Just after Thanksgiving, the Flyers were in search of a run. It struggled to put wins together. And then suddenly, as if a switch had been turned on, they started to make all the plays. Night after night, a hero would emerge. And almost overnight, the Flyers became the hottest team in the NHL. When all was said and done, they had the longest Flyers win streak in over 30 years. Braden Schenn tied up. The working three of the checking. Got it back up for the shot. The save. Rene got to spare. Got all of that one, but Rene the save and was able to corral the rebound. But
the play by Schenn was outstanding, protecting the puck, using his strength, and then calmly finding Gostisbehere. Watch him work the wall there. One hand on the stick, releases, finds it, and puts it right on the tape for Gostisbehere, who hits Simmons.
Now Voracek after it again. Jake Voracek pursues. He's all the way out toward the point. A cross-ice pass makes it through to McDonald. He'll wind and fire. Score! It deflected in. Roffle was there. May have gone off of him. And the Flyers take a 1-0 lead against Nashville.
Looked like it caught Michael Roffle in the shin pad as Andrew McDonald blasted away there. Flyers really getting to their game here in the last few minutes, and eventually they get on the board. There's Roffle in front. There's the blast from McDonald, and it goes off the shin pad of Michael Roffle there, as Ryan Ellis is claiming that it hit him too, and it did.
Here's Konechny moving it ahead. Simmons will get that puck down toward Rene, a bouncer. He'll jump on the side. It's a giveaway to Schenn, who centers. Simmons got a crack at it. So did Konechny, but the save by Rene. And he hangs on.
It's another chip towards the net. Pecorino just coughs it right up. Schenn's right on it. Simmons gets it through his legs, and Konechny gets a great chance.
Yeah, what a great, a fortunate bounce for the Flyers. Rene just tossing that there, and that's a good shot by Konechny.
Voracek. The Gostisbehere across, the shot, Giroux, save, Rene, rebound, and he denied. Schenn there as it went toward the corner to the captain. And now down low, Schenn bunting it to Voracek. Cross Giroux. Giroux holding to Simmons' side of the net. Back out Giroux. He'll wind, fake the shot, get the Gostisbehere off the post.
Gostisbehere with the best opportunity. Brings it off the goal post. Flyers in possession of that puck the entire time, and there's the post that off the side there by Gostisbehere.
Voracek, as we told you, went slowly to the bench. And he is not taking this shift. Lear moving that puck ahead. Giroux tried to catch up to it, could not. And the Predators come back with numbers. Fiala, for Ekholm, broken up. Provorov, good play there. And then steamrolled was McDonald, and the puck goes wide of the Philadelphia net. Now it's set up for the shot by Watson. The trickles, goes up, over, and wide of the net. That is connecting. Spin away for a check. Schenn picks it up. Ellis Jensen knocked him down. Puck kept in by Gostisbehere. Down low. Konechny save. Rene. He got the pad across. Tremendous patience shown by Konechny, but Rene, a big body goaltender, able to knock it down. James Neal has it there across for Yannick Weber. He misplayed it off the boards. Belmar able to poke it into the Nashville zone. Here comes three to Lubimov. Lubimov, a quick shot. Ends up being a pass to Vandivoldi, and Rene makes the save. Shot blocked by Provorov, and the carom is then swept to the corner boards, but Johansson gets it back. Not to the point. Ellis across, through, and shot. Deflection, score! The Predators have tied it with 8:14 to go. Forsberg in the vicinity, and it is 1-1.
Flyers won the defensive zone faceoff and were unable to get that puck out. Predators putting a lot of pressure in the offensive zone here in the last few minutes, and this combination works for Peter Laviolette's off the stick there of Forsberg. And it's been a tough season so far for Forsberg, but he's able to manage to get a stick on that one while providing the screen on Mason.
And Johansson, he gets set of ice. He's passed hit, but makes its way to Josi. Josi across the line for a shot. St. Mason had trouble with it. And then was able to grab it. Flyers really sat back defensively there.
Mason did well to recover there as he once again got a piece of it with his glove and then quickly got a glove back on top of it right there, forcing the faceoff.
Ellis along to Wilson. Belmar ends up on his back and injured, I believe. He's slow getting up. It was to Ellis for the shot, and Mason the save as he got that puck up over the crossbar with his glove. What a stop by Mason. This year in his shootout, he's 3 for 12 in his career. The defenseman moves on in. and scores. Here goes Jake, swinging wide to the right wing. He dinks, he holds, and he hit the post. He hit the post, he got Rene down, but couldn't finish it, and the Predators win the hockey game. They win it in a shootout, 2-1 the final. And the Flyers get 1 point, but certainly wanted two out of this one.
Looked like Voracek had Pekarinen down and out, but he was unable to elevate the puck. Good stutter step move right there, and if he shoots it at that point, he has a chance to put it past him. It slips off the end of Jake's stick. And Pekarinen was throwing every bit of his body at that puck to see in case Voracek got it up in the air. But Pekarinen gets the win, a well-deserved victory for him. He wanted it in the third period, really pushed the pace for the Nashville Predators and came up with some key saves.